See, like, it's so interesting for us to get to the point where Orange could happen, where we have so many queer characters, and I mean, it just exists without it being a storyline.
Yeah.
It's never a narrative in and out of itself.
As life should be.
So much track had to be laid for us to get to this point. And I think we're just starting to get to that place with trans stuff. Like, we might just be starting to lay the track with that, but there's a long, you know, we have a, but.
Yeah, it's a long road to toe because you make progress and then it's taken back and you have to go after it again.
But I mean, we live in a society right now where we are experiencing this backlash, without a doubt. I mean, all the strides that we take, and you know, society has a pendulum thing that happens. So, pendulum is swinging a little bit to the left right now, and then it's gonna swing, you know, over this way to the right. I'm doing that for camera, because this is camera left, camera right. But I think that the backlash is very frightening. I mean, when I see the kind of strides that we have made as queer people, let's say, and then Orlando, boom. This is when you have to be careful. You have to be careful around this stuff. But, and as women, we really have to be careful.
I think it's actually a particularly dangerous time because there's a complacency that takes place. As soon as progress is made, there's a sense that like we then have permission to not pay attention.
Yes.
And that's where I almost feel frustrated sometimes when I hear people saying, it's so great, look at how much progress we've made. No, 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 no. This is the time to be even more vigilant.
Yes.
This is the time to not let your guard down. This is the time to walk the line with even more diligence and tenacity.
Hi, since you got to the end of that video, I'm gonna show you something that's going to blow your mind. I realize that I've never walked up this staircase on my set, and I don't know what's behind this door at the top, so we're just gonna find out together. And
hey guys, hit the subscribe button.